It's perfectly perfect. I think I'm done for today, bro. But we stay covered up. So let me go against what I just said. None of this matters. It's California, man. Where else in the world can you do this like this, man? That's why everybody around the world, you just saw Highland. Everybody in the world want to come to L.A., bruh. Everybody talk all that woo-wah-woo. Ooh, I got change. Can I put change up in there? Ooh, 11 minutes. Come on, man. Come on. 18 minutes, man. So it's 7 minutes a quarter. Come on, 26 minutes, man. You ain't going to be in there that long. 33, man. Always keep some coins on you, man. Cash rules everything around me. Dollar bill, y'all. Over here on Melrose. Y'all come on out to L.A. When you come to L.A., go to Melrose. Sunset. Stroll over there. What's the stroll hyphen?
Figueroa.
He know better than me.
That's right.
He know where the stroll at. You know, you they want what you know how. You got dreads. And they gonna be trying to figure out is you white or albino or right. What you are. Right. So they go like, no, we don't want your money. So you can't get no or nothing, bro. Hey, look out. Papa Willie. Papa Willie. He didn't hear me.
It's perfect.
No, it's you're right about that. It's perfectly perfect.
Look at your waist. Okay, not gonna lie, I got a little help from headquarters on this one. Your body type, from what they even said, they were like, it's very like almost unreal, like an animated character.
Oh right, yeah.
Because I was like, I can't figure out.
And just the thing, I'm trimmed all the way down.
Yeah, I was like, you can't figure out the waist to bicep ratio.
Oh yeah.
So I got a lot of help on this one, but it looks good.
What up with it, guys? Putting some amino acids up in here to heal my body when I do this nice pump of a workout, you know? Nowadays, with me working out, I want to look amazing, of course, which is not hard because I only eat once at the most twice a day. And I'm doing swell. I'm weirded out because I'm holding 207 pounds. And I actually want to be just 200. Or like, I like 199 for some reason. When I got on the scale one time and said 199, I was dumb shredded. I was like 199. You know how when you're young, you want to, I'm 200, I'm 300. And you want to keep going up to you 400 and have a heart attack at 26 and croak. So we taking the aminos right here. Make sure you go to hyphylife.com, get that. Taking a nip of mud. It may be like 100 migs of mud, of caffeine. So look at that texture on that, bro. That texture don't get no better than that. Look at that. Ooh. So I'm just going to take not even a quarter. I'm going to take less than that because this stuff is potent, man. It's my first time taking this stack in about a week. So I know I'm going to be talking up a storm in this video. I'm just not sitting behind a desk talking with no action. I'm putting in the action still. And I'm the... Besides C.T. Fletcher in the fitness game, I'm like the oldest dude in the fitness game. Still at it. The OG, the GOAT. Been here since the beginning, since y'all been watching YouTube. I've been here. Let's go get chest, shoulders, triceps, baby. Let's go. Feel good. First set, feeling good, boy. In the all white. All white. New school Puma. Oh, God. Oh, my.
Yep.
Woo! God damn it. Damn it, Jim. Look how that set up, bro. I think I'm done for today, bro.
Yeah, you good.
Look at that in the Puma sweatsuit. In the all white. Maybe it's all white make me look big. Yep. Yep, bop. Yeah.
Oh yeah, get it, Callie. That old white.
I'm like the IFBB pros, man. I do videos and I don't come out much, man. You know what I mean? I spend all this money on food supplements and super supplements, but I gotta cover it up, man. You know what I mean? You never want to reveal what you really look like. You know what I'm saying? You're a bodybuilder that don't want to show your body. That's the new culture. You see what I'm talking about?
Right.
Yeah, we don't do like Flex Willer, Arnold, and them back in the day. New day and age, we want followers, subscribers, views, but we stay covered up. You know what I mean? That's like the IG models. They about to stop twerking. They bare out. They gonna start wearing hijabs, covering up, shawls and stuff. So you know, they still gonna be twerking, but they gonna be covered up.
Oh.
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's a new thing. That's why you want to always have a, I don't care if it's 120 outside. I don't care if you in the forest of Africa at 120 with humidity. You wear, you cover up, man. Most of Africa's remaining rainforests are found in the Congo River Basin on the Atlantic Ocean side of the continent. And you're trying to tell me it wasn't no forest of Africa. I know it, bro. If I don't know what I'm talking about, because I've been here before,
yeah.
In the ancient times, it just comes out. And people be thinking I'm capping or I don't know what I'm talking about. But when these lips get to yapping, I know what I'm saying. You know? Oh, let me go against what I just said in my video. Because I'm not an IFBB pro. Oh, I show what I got. I show what I got, baby. Love dancing. Dancing for me means making money and having fun. And I know how to do it. What's happening? Bonita.
Que pasa?
What you doing?
Back in chess.
Oh yeah?
Jesus.
Getting your money in.
What kind of dance was that?
That's that Lil Uzi Vert. You don't know how to do it? We rock, huh? Wanna rock. I just wanna rock, baby. Huh? Let's see you do it. Let the old man outdo your young, but you like the rest of the viewers, man. Letting the old man outdo you. You know what I'm talking about? He let the old man outdo him. I'm crazy. Like oh yeah, thank you. That's how I make money. You know what I'm saying? Kick you in the flat. Kick you in your flat, not fat.
Crazy, nigga.
Yeah, they let the old man outdo it, Ivan. All these beta boys listening to these boys figure out if they natty or not. Is Cali Muzzle natty or not? Somebody please figure it out. Put it in the comments. Don't tell all the natty or not boys that do the videos, ask him, is Kylie Muscle natty or not, even though he had the heart attack. Come on, let's start. So we got to start some controversy, right? Come on. Hi, P. Whitey.
What's up, bro?
I need to be liked. I want to be liked. I desire to be liked. I just loathe to be liked. Right? I need people to follow me. I have a positive message that I want to saturate in people's spirits and minds and souls.
Honorable.
See, you have to be content within yourself. You have to love yourself. Not only but in copulation and erectitation and spermination. You understand?
A little bit.
It's good enough.
Yeah.
Mere mortals usually don't understand me. Ah!
I'm buff nuts.
Ah!
I'm buff nuts.
Ah! Can somebody answer me why, when the holidays come, the gyms are quite empty? Does somebody have a solution? I remember when I was a personal trainer, when I got out of, after doing 7 years, incarcerated, came out, and I'll success to all of you. I hit a dip in a personal trainer. I was like, what the hell going on during the holidays? And I'm still yet to understand why you guys get lazy during the holidays. You know? That's when I excel. Yo, wait a second. What happened to the era and the culture of this? Oh, God. I even be watching my favorite freaks on YouTube and stuff. All them guts, bro. Like, that's nice to look. Oh, my God. I get down to 150 before I have one of those, bro.
Eating is a job, bro.
Yeah.
Holy hell.
Yeah, food, man. Food, that's why I play in it like I do. Food. When you look at those YouTube videos, when they be in the bush, in the rainforest, in the desert, all of them be ripped, bro. They be ripped. Because they can't eat all that junk food. They eat for survival. They eat when they dumb hungry. Like once a day, dumb shredded, bro. Like, y'all Americans eat too much, man. Yeah.
Let's see it.
Now this, none of this matters. None of this matters.
Click here to watch another awesome video from Cali Muscle. And if you support the channel, hit the subscribe button.